Let's hope it was the last of its kind.